going to make a really nice blood orange salad. And I'm going to use some passion fruit, which I'm going to do the dressing first. Just a bit here, two, three. I'm going to use honeycomb and then some olive oil. Quickly mix it together. Always remember when you're making a dressing to always give it a good taste. Now, I'm going to use the blood orange, peel it. Then I'm going to just like cut it into slices and then the figs into wedges. Here we have baby organic carrots and I've thinly sliced it. The next one I'm going to put rocket salad and then a tinge of salt flakes. Toss it around and then whatever sauce that we have left, we just place it all over. Now we give the color to it, pomegranate. And of course some red chilies. Then I'm going to use some really nice feta. Crumble a bit on top and there we have fresh figs, blood orange, baby carrots, and rocket salad. I'm going to make this really lovely raspberry coconut milkshake. So here we have fresh raspberry, which I have liquidized and it's become fresh puree. I'm going to make the milkshake. 2 teaspoons of coconut cream, fresh milk, fresh cream, and vanilla ice cream. Put about 3 scoops and I'm going to give it a quick buzz. And we will put it in here. And I'm going to show you the trick of drinking this. I've got these tiny little straws. Dip the straw right to the bottom and drink from the bottom up. I hope you enjoy it as well.